Here we go. We're just starting.
Oh geez.
Well, look at the rappelling structure way up there.
That's crazy.
Rappelling up there.
I don't think you can talk me into that one. Yeah. That's not a joke.
All right. This is fun.
I guess I'm purposing my sliding, letting my self slide.
Boom.
Hey,
Daddy.
Oh, I see. We didn't get the roll call, so you're supposed to steer away from the rock. Is that the deal?
You can steer good there, Addie. You might have a structure to move.
I can't hear you.
She can't hear you, Louis.
You're going to break your nose, he said.
Now we're entering the cave.
Will they take him this slide?
Yeah.
Then why do we have to help him with the stalactites?
In some areas you might not see this to be a lot of stalactites, you would just see smooth ceiling. The reason why is because the water gets up to the ceiling. When it floods and rain falls, a lot of rain falls make the water get higher than what actually is it. Those are cave dwellers. They are not that? No, they are not that. Those are cave dwellers. Birds. So, in front of us we have a good example. You see this ceiling, it's very smooth. Water gets up to there when we have floods. I've been here when I'm touching the ceiling in some areas. It takes us over.
I have a light on you.
How's the captain doing? So, at first, according to geologists, this was like a small crop. Water force going through, dissolving the limestone, forming a big tunnel.
There's Lewis.
This tunnel, in this case,
there's Lewis.
We have windows, for example, the area where we enter. That was the part that was all one big system, all connected.
No, I can see him.
Because of water erosion, the inch is from north of Honduras, north of El Salvador, all of Guatemala, all of Belize, and all the Yucatan, which is southern part of Mexico. Now, what do you think were some of the fruits and vegetables that were brought in here by the Mayans as offerings, which most of them that archaeologists have found are grown corn, grown crops and fruits, right? So can you start name which plant or which vegetable, which fruits you think is what the Mayans were bringing inside of this cave system as offerings? Anyone?
Where they came in, when it comes to light, they were using wood torches. And the most of the remains of wood we found there are pine wood. Pine trees were the torches for them.
Would they do the sacrifices like right there, or would they take a boat farther down?
Actually, not in the entrance. Uh-huh. Most of the skeletal remains found in cave system there in confined areas. So, and that these confined areas are very dark as well, pitch dark. Like possibly that's the reason that no skeletal remains has been found in here, because of the a large amount of light, natural light that's in here. But when it comes to, for example, let's talk about the
first movie was actually nominated for like 12 or 11 Oscars. And it lost all of them because Lord of the Rings, Return of the King, came out the same year. So it lost all of them to Lord of the Rings. Oh my god, bummed me out. I love Lord of the Rings, but...
it's always the same. You're leaving tomorrow, but you're going somewhere else for 2 days.
Yeah, we're going.
But that's what we're doing. We're going there for 2 days, and we're going to get this one. I chickened out. Steve was back. I was pissed, but I didn't go with him.
You know, the lower Deschutes is a really fun river to raft on. Which is, that's pretty close to California, right? I mean,
These kids will never be able to
Pretty big one. Smaller one.